On January 29th, Southwest ISD hosted a groundbreaking ceremony for their new Aquatic Center building. Southwest ISD faculty and others who made the building possible showed up to see and talk about how Southwest has come far to be building a natatorium for their students and community.
It's a facility in our school district that we have talked about for over three decades, that we have put on many prior bonds, and we had to remove them for other needed facilities. And in 2018, we took a bond out to our community to vote for this facility, and the community voted in favor of it. And so today, we're excited to break ground officially and to build an aquatic center that's on the southwest side of San Antonio that will serve the students of Southwest ISD, but also open up to the community in Southwest ISD.
This is new for the district, as both Southwest High School and Southwest Legacy High School have had to practice at many pools, such as Palo Alto Community College. Now, they won't have to worry about traveling far or showing up at early hours to practice anymore. Captains of both high school swim teams also made an appearance and talked about how excited they are to see this pool being built and their time on the team.
It's been difficult, obviously, you know, swimming three different pools. One of them was a regional park, you know, it was outside, there was bugs in our hair, and we had like terrible tans. So, you know, it really does mean a lot to know that you have a place finally. You know, as does football, they all have their own complex, so swim is finally being given a home, and it just really means a lot to
me. It's gonna be so much easier for more swimmers to get more practice in and become overall better swimmers.
The Aquatic Center is being built near Loop 410 and Old Pearsall Road and should be finished by April 2022. For Enlace, this was Dee Garcia.